Celebrity Big Brother 2018, Anne, Courtney and Andrew's secret connection revealed here. Celebrity Big Brother housemates Courtney Act, Anne Widdecombe and Andrew Brady have a very exciting connection, and they don't even know it. The three Celebrity Big Brother stars have all dominated the headlines of late, from Anne, 70, slamming Meghan Markle, 36, to Courtney, 35, and Andrew's, 26, blossoming romance. In turn, it's no wonder all three of them are now chasing the CBB title, becoming the only residents of the Borehamwood bungalow to have their odds slashed below 10-1. Courtney remains firm favorite for first place, boasting odds of 5/4 with bookmakers Coral, but former conservative politician Anne is closing in on her immaculate make and sequined gowns. When we first opened betting, Anne Widdecombe was the favorite to be eliminated first, but we've seen huge support over the last few days and now she's got a chance of going all the way, explained Coral's Harry Aitkenhead. Tonight we'll see the first housemate hurled out of the Elstree Den, an accolade no celebrity wants to their name. India Willoughby, 51, looks almost certain to grab the title as she goes head-to-head with Love Island star Johnny Mitchell, 26. The transgender presenter has been at the center of every row in the Celebrity Big Brother house so far, after protesting that none of her new flatmates see her as a woman. India was nominated by almost all of her female co-stars, while Johnny received nods from Rachel Johnson, 52, Maggie Oliver and Ashley James, 30. The latter had made up her mind before Johnny even entered the house, revealing in her nomination that she had loyalties to his ex-girlfriend, Stephanie Pratt, 31. My second nomination is Johnny, and not because of my loyalties on the outside, because I did make it very clear I was nervous to begin with, she said. But I've put everything aside and I just feel like, you're the person. I don't know if I'm allowed to say this. I feel like we have the least in common. Maybe I am bringing my loyalties with my friend from the outside, despite my efforts. She finished. It's a girl thing.